The daily I got today ended the house arrest of Mr. Gautam Navlakha, one of the five men who were languishing and in house arrest since August 28. Delhi High Court has set aside the CMM court's order. Gautam is with us to talk on the issue. Gautam,
I'm just going to give you a bite, Tariq, today. But yes, I'm happy personally that I've been free. But it's a long battle ahead because my fellow co-accused remain in jail. So my happiness is not would be full only when everybody else gets their freedom.
How was this period of house arrest?
We'll talk at length later, but in short, it was put to good use. I caught up on many things, Seba and I caught up on many things that we have not been able to do. From listening to music that we long, which was some time ago that we hadn't heard, read books, saw a lot of films, read a lot, and chatted and had long conversations with each other. So it was put to good use. I have no grudge against it. House arrest, I was at home with Seba, so I have no problem.
Thank you.